Hello, all my YouTube fans out there. I wrote a new dirty song. Figured I better get it on there, because I like to get it on there as soon as I write it, because if I don't, I forget about it. And I forget the words to it. But anyway, this is going to be an R-rated song, so kids don't need to watch this, because I say dirty words. And Grandma, if you watch and turn this off, don't look at me on this channel here. Don't change to something else. Anybody what goes to church with me, don't look at this. I ain't no good. And if y'all would subscribe to my channel if you like it, and I'll be writing more dirty songs. I write them pretty regular. And I got a lot of songs I can't put on there because they're too bad. I wouldn't put them out there. But anyway, this here, let me tell you about it. I got a brother. I got three brothers, really, but one of my brothers, ever since we was, you know, for years, we see a redhead somewhere, he always holler out, "Fire in the hole!" You know, he say, "Red on the head, fire in the hole!" And every time we'd be in a store or something, a redhead be in there, he'd holler out, "Fire in the hole!" You know, we knew what he was talking about, and I'd laugh about that. Well, I ain't thought about that in a long time, about that redhead, fire in the hole thing, and then I seen a redhead in the store the other day, and I said, that first thing hit my mind, you know, was fire in the hole. So I laughed about that. And then I got in the truck and I thought, I ought to write a dang song about that redhead, fire in the hole on the redheads, you know. So I did. And it goes like this here. Red on the head, fire in the hole. They say red on the head means fire in the hole. All of my life, that is what I've been told. I've had lots of brunettes and blondes with hair of gold. They say red on the head means fire in the hole. Oh, I'm looking for a redhead, and I sure hope I get her. If the carpet matched the drapes, that'd even make it better. Oh, and I won't care if her pussy has lots of ugly moles. They say red on the head means there's fire in the hole. Oh, red on the head means fire in the hole. All of my life, that is what I've been told. Now, I've had lots of brunettes and blondes with hair of gold. They say red on the head means fire in the hole. Someday I'll go balls deep into a redhead ass. Hope that I can hold off, not lose my load too fast. It'll sure be hard to do when she's bouncing on my meat pole. 'Cause red on the head means fire in the hole. Red on the head means fire in the hole. All of my life, that is what I've been told. I've had lots of brunettes and blondes with hair of gold. They say red on the head means fire in the hole. Oh, red on the head means fire in the hole. That's a good one. I hope I find out someday if that's true.